shrugging of the responsibility, and the origin of leak was attributed to the son of the superintendent. So does CBSE take the responsibility of the leak because you are the sole custodian of the
classroom? Let me try and explain this to you. Right in the beginning, I said.
Sir, can I?
Just hold on. Yes, because I am sitting here as secretary here.
Right.
So let me attempt to answer your question. If you are not satisfied, maybe I'll request to do that. Okay, you give me that right. There are two levels in which inquiries are happening. One is a police inquiry happening. The other is a departmental inquiry. Now people have been asking me even otherwise that what is wrong. Now unless you get to know what is wrong and why it is wrong, you can't give a prescription. You can give a prescription only if you have a diagnosis, and we are doing that. At the police level, a criminal inquiry is happening. At the departmental level, we are trying to understand a process that was doing so very well for years. What went wrong this year? Now, I must confess to you, at this point in time, I can't say what exactly went wrong. We are trying to find out. We shall certainly look into the entire process and see whether corrections have to be done. The immediate problem was the problem of the children. That is why what I have come to tell you is in the context of examination, but this not preclude.
इतने परेशान हैं छात्र और साहब जो बैठे हैं सीबीएसई की तरफ से तारीखों का ऐलान करने, वो कह रहे हैं कि अभी डायग्नोसिस करेंगे, पता करेंगे कौन सी बीमारी है, कहां पर इलाज करने की जरूरत है. एजुकेशन माफिया कैसे इस देश में काम कर रहा है.